welcome to another Antiques Minute with Wayne Cameron, the Antiques Answer Man. Today I want to talk to you about miniature furniture. Miniature furniture has become very popular today, and hard to get a hold of miniature pieces of furniture, tables, chest of drawers, chairs, all kinds of things were made as miniatures. Sometimes they were made by apprentices who were trying to get to the next level as a journeyman. And this showed their skills and how well they could do. This particular chest is a Wellington chest, and they usually come in 5 to 7 or even as many as 9 drawers. And each drawer simply pulls out and you can put your collectibles, jewelry, or whatever in there. And it has a little panel on the side. As you see, it closes and locks to keep your items nice and safe. This particular one is made out of burl walnut, likely made in England about 1820. And it has the original knobs and it's got great patina, which is important in any piece of furniture, but particularly in an antique miniature piece of furniture. Today, something like this in this condition would probably bring between anywhere from $2,000 to $4,000. Seems hard to believe because you could likely buy a full size one for half that price. So that's today with the Antiques Answer Man. Thanks for tuning in and we'll see you next time.